hopefully by the end you'll feel like you know me a little bit, and then at the end you'll think, oh, he was nice, we should have laughed more. So yeah, my name's Jack, I'm 22, I am a student, I study film studies, which lets me make life choices at 16 and stick to them. You know what, I'm going to break it, I'm going to break the fourth wall here, I just want to be honest with you. I feel like I'm being lied to with the uni experience. You've got a lot of students in here, you can probably relate to me. They sell uni to you on the, oh, the first year is going to be so fun, come along and have fun. And they don't tell you how hard it is going to get over time. It reminds me of that thing where, like, if you put a frog in boiling water, it'll jump straight back out. But if you put a frog in cold water, and then just slowly heat the water up, the frog will cry itself to sleep at night instead of doing its essays. See, to be honest, no, my first year wasn't even that fun, come to think about it. Like, for most people, first year uni means you move away from home. You can really rebel, you can break out, just do the opposite of what you were doing for the first 18 years of your life. For most people, that means you're going to drink all the time, maybe do some drugs, be a bit rowdy, maybe even get in fights. I'm Irish. That's not rebelling, that's carrying on proud family traditions. For me, rebelling was a bit more like I only went to mass once a month. Probably doesn't sound that rebellious to you. We still can't tell my granny that happened. I moved to London for uni, which means the answer to the age-old question, how much money would you pay to not speak to your dad ever again, is 50 grand student debt.